back to the right hand side, so we'll go copper this time. Copper gives straight up knockback resistance, so pretty hardy if you've got max copper. Not that I can really show it off, right?